Hi, this is Odigma, your guide to social media marketing. Today we will learn how to update, add or remove your Facebook page admins. Every page can have several admins, as you can see here. You will often need to add or remove admins from your page. Be careful and give this access only to the most trusted people. To manage admins, go to the Edit Page option. Now click on the Manage Admins. You can add an admin by typing his or her name. This option should be used when you are already a friend of that person. And in case you are not a friend, then you can type in his or her email ID and grant admin rights. Ensure that the email ID is the one linked to the person's Facebook account. There will be cases when you want to revoke admin rights. In such cases, this is what you need to do. Just click on the Remove, Save Changes, and type your FB password. Now, removed person will no longer have admin control of the page. Page administrator has full access to anything and everything that can be done on a page. So be wise when you add or remove admins. Thank you for watching. For more tips on social media marketing, subscribe to our YouTube channel.